of those people have been claiming for very long what they lost during the NRA insurgents. For 35 years, Museveni has been promising them, but he has never paid them. I want you to know, brothers and sisters, that as soon as I become president of Uganda, you must be paid because you deserve it.